especially she came in all the way especially for my show. And it's a sheer pleasure to have her here. And she being a Bengali and like a very old family, and she loves art like crazy. And I'll hand over the mic to her and hear it from her.
It's great to be here at Suvigya's show, and especially Suvigya being so young, the kind of work that he's doing is very, very inspiring. And I think a lot of young artists should take inspiration from his work. And especially today, I think the show is dedicated, this entire exhibition is dedicated for the way he's mixed contemporary with our traditional culture, the Tanjore that we all love. Especially I love Tanjore, but the way he's brought in a twist with, refined Tanjore, which is amazing. And miniature art work is something that is something which we have known for years. It's part of our tradition, and it's good that Suvigya is carrying forward his family's legacy. And it'll be lovely to see Suvigya's son or daughter take forward the legacy as well. So it's wonderful, Suvigya. I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
And I hope some paintings keep bahut bahut bikri.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.